so here I am in Linden with all the food from Jade Palace, waiting for the train to go by. This is the second train to go by. Second train to go by for my convenience. But look, it's a short one. So here we go, off to the Brown. Laurent is not happy. So now we're at Shelbyville Road and Linden Lane, or whatever this road is, over by Oxmoor. And waiting for traffic again. So it's 2:21. I'm driving just past the stadium at U of L. And I'm heading to the Brown. I've got about 50 spring rolls from Vietnam Kitchen with me. And Alex says he's gonna deliver the rest of them. That's how you put together a dinner at the, when you don't know anything about running a restaurant. See you soon. I'm at the Brown, holding this upside down. Here. Your soup was almost indistinguishable from the Tom Yum Kai. I mean, what was in it?
I can't say that on camera.
Or whatever.
It's good, man. It was lemongrass, a little sour, a little sweet.
Mm-hmm.
Spice, some lemon leaf.
Yeah.
So you have all good.
Pink, that's right.
Look, you put on the fence, put on this plate.
Meatball.
Put on this plate. did that or not.
And every single one?
What?
You put an egg on every single one?
Yeah, we picked it.
Great House Dinner 2008, there's anything we can't do here.
I'll tell you what, you can make up for some shortages, can't you?
I've never had Nick complain personally.
I will. Do they want to come up? Jimbo, yes. Yes, yes.
Chef, you want to send your stuff? Yeah. No, we're trying to get stuff. I think Jeff has this one. I think Jeff wants to.